and we basically squad. But this is where it's gonna get confusing now, because basically I'm gonna play a match, and hopefully I get enough coins to buy two more players to the squad. And I'm not gonna change my formation yet, because look how many coins I got. Right, here's a coin boost. Right, we'll use this. So then, yeah, so we're in Division 10, obviously. And obviously we've got one win on the scoreline, so that didn't count, but we're gonna count it anyway. So let's just go straight on and play this match again. But wait, is our players gonna have enough fitness? Yeah, that'll be fine. Right. I know. I'm talking to Amber. So yeah. Oh, this black kid is quite cool. I'm getting using. Oh, that went wrong. I'm holding the controller with one hand, okay? So don't even think about it. Right, let's go. Leg out.
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points.
Right.
Now, 3 more points on offer here.
Looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Chan. Here we go, someone's watching. Elitcha, are you watching?
Line up for the home side.
Well, I just had hay.
So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one
feel like
that
I'm
the manager
watching.
Prefers.
Okay. Right, whoever's watching.
So here we go.
Let's just go.
Good forward play from them. Gonna cross it.
No, you go away.
For it with a fist.
Yes.
Cut out the pass.
Deferral.
Intercepting, if you like. Now can go on the attack,
one.
Maybe.
Yay, Alicia's watching. Hey, Alicia.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Go away, yeah. Cannibal mum.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Okay, now two people watching. Hello, Amber. Bang! Are you freaking kidding me? Deferral.
Here's a chance.
Castro.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung onto the ball.
Go away, Massey.
Here's the cross.
Nah. Got centre back from Mario.
Punched away by the
goalkeeper. Left
back. Oh, in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
No!
Here's the shot.
Oh my god,
well,
he's
very difficult on this snowy top, isn't it, Alan? Yeah, it is difficult.
No.
And, the old in these conditions.
No, I don't know. It's like Massey. Oh, I shouldn't have passed that. This looks like the ultimate team kit. A bit. What team are you? Alicia, I am the one in black.
Gotta cross it.
Go away.
He claims the cross.
The second.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's
not
been challenged.
Go. You have pace. Yes, you do. Trumpet, no. Ref, pen.
Yeah. And here comes the counter-attack.
How's that not offside? Seriously.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Go away.
Now the shot. Oh, he's missed the target.
What?
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for.
No,
the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Well, Alicia, I can't because this is the highest quality, but I think the only reason why it's bad quality is lagging out is because, well, first of all, it's live, and
gets it back.
As it's like as so many things move.
Very weak challenge.
If I pause it, is that good quality?
Frost.
Tell me if that's good quality.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Please. Go.
Now the counter attack could be on. This could be it.
Come on. Such a sight to see when somebody takes the ball first time like that, because their mind is made up and he's left that keeper helpless there.
Yeah, I know, because I think it's because everything's like moving.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Yeah.
Good forward play from them. He's beaten his man. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. You could cross it now.
I actually, this is actually good, because you know when you're playing FIFA and like you're winning and most people go park the bus, which is like really, really like defending really well. All your players go on defense.
You might be true.
But if you go ultra defending, then
be shut off now.
Well,
well saved.
Basically, the players, they go in defense. Well, most of your players go in defense.
You've got to ask questions to the defense
attack,
because they just didn't follow in there.
Oh, lucky.
Restarting at 2-0. That's given away possession.
Bang. Right, we didn't have to use a post now. No, I'm going to try something.
He's won it back. That's a
I'm
really good
the
tackle.
Ball, try something. It might fail though. No. Bang. No, that failed. I just made a skid mark on the pitch. Can you see? It's on the hill on the playing range.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Go away. Can't even get the ball now. Go away. You know.
And this cross is well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
Little cheese. That's right, come on, death row, come on.
And he can take possession in his own half. Ruben Castro. And he could get away here. Shoots!
Come on!
It's his third goal!
Come on!
It's a hat trick today! He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Let's see the replay now.
I'm sorry, Alicia.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0
they
lead.
You don't have to watch it if you don't want to.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Because everything's moving at once.
It's It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Okay,
the referee has signalled for half time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point.
The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals, but not for the team that shipped them. I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half.
Yeah, that's the free kick. I'm going to try and score there. Probably won't work. Let's just try. Right, who's getting better? What is it doing? Bang.
Wonderful save.
No.
Had to really reach out for that. Know.
If he doesn't know, that would be better. Easter man.
Ambrose.
That man lives in the East. Oh. What was that?
Castro.
Oh, okay then. Oh,
it's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
I'll try and see if I can make the set the quality better. 1 second. I know I've gone off, but I can still talk to you guys. Camera video settings, set up camera display. Okay, right, I'm going to have to do that after this broadcast. Two people watching, who's
the
two people?
Shots up.
And
well, that's a good
watching.
Block. It's deflected behind, it will be a
watching.
Corner.
If it's popping, I don't know.
And he's in there with a header.
Well, the fans are shivering. I think the players have the advantage in the snow. They're running around a bit, but staying upright's not too easy.
It isn't easy at all.
There might be a change of footwear if it continues.
Well, what a player.
Oh,
what a performance in that first
still.
Half, Alan.
Oh.
Everything
oh.
that fell his way, oh. he took, and he'll be after more after the
well,
break,
like we're
I'm sure.
Be getting free players,
what a hat trick.
So. They're going to have to be really cheap players.
Matthew Briggs.
Chanique. My brother says Chan now. My brother Lee. A big brando. Goes Chan. Done it yesterday on Uber, but you were. Amber, you were downstairs.
Free kick coming up.
Ready? The ball's gonna jump. Watch out with the wall, everyone. Bam. That was a good free kick, I'm not gonna lie.
Great play from the attacker. Tries to punch it away.
You know what, when I get the ball,
very good challenge.
I'm going to dribble it, and I'm going to go to near the goal, and I'll shoot the ball, or just
and here comes the counter-attack.
Bang.
On here. He's kept
okay,
it out.
Didn't work, but... Oh, what a finish! I wish the ball was... Alright, I'm going to change my ball.
They have scored a really good goal.
Well,
but that goal.
Lightly, asking one or two questions.
Look at that. That touch and then fire.
As the goal scorer.
Right over the keeper. Yeah.
One team really on their game today. The other very
Death
off colour.
Four goals.
Here's Edwards.
Oh,
that will be a free kick.
STFU.
Castro. That is
what
a cheap
that?
Piece of play
that
to give
shocking.
The ball away like that.
Shocking man.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but
he's got his shot off now.
Oh.
Just
oh.
too high.
I can't believe he just missed that. Oh my god, it looks like Chris Brown when he used to have blonde hair. Oh, I know, I'm winning 4-1. 4-0. I'm winning 4-0. I know I am.
It's a big call this for
I didn't
ref,
do anything, I swear to God. Yes, we don't get any points. Oh, what? No! What?
Readjust the team now.
My Spanish defender, that gives a lot of chemistry. We just got sent off.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle.
Because he had a second
and he's a faction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Got on the line. It's not going to go in. Or maybe it is. Now.
He's going to blame
what
the
is
snow,
with them?
I think.
Trying to, like,
it looks nice watching it come like, down, but it's not too easy to keep your balance on.
No, one or two of the players looking at the ref inquiringly. Aren't you going to call this off? Get on with it.
Ambrose. And the defender has dispossessed it.
See, what is with them kicking the ball? I wish the ball was like orange or something.
And he
like
should.
Green,
he knows
so,
he should have done better.
See the ball, but look. What is with them doing that? Bang.
And the away team want to make a change. One thing that works for this team, I would say quite clearly, Alan,
really?
Is that
Bang.
There are a number of them from the same country.
Well, in these multinational days, when you've got so many different languages in dressing rooms, it can be hard to communicate, but that's not going to be a problem with this lot.
Briggs. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. Now it's a corner.
What was that? That was shocking.
Possession changes feet.
What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing.
Edwards.
It was like silent for like 5 seconds. Because I was thinking about something.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh!
Wonderful save. Corner coming up.
If this goes in, Lucia, clean 5 points.
Shot top! Into the challenge, he made the block. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
And hit the...
And now a throw-in. Ruben Castro.
Bang. Ruben Castro cannot score.
Easy for him to hang on. 88 minutes played here.
Coming up to the 90th minute. You need to just every time you get it, just turn it up. There's no way they're going to get it.
That's for Ruben Castro.
Well, we're going to get
back with an interception.
Wow. But you know what? Bang. Oh, no! Oh, I thought that went in for a second. Oh, hit the post, that was such a good shot. Oh. Right, ref, just blow the whistle, please. Blow the whistle.
Edwards.
I'm going to blow the whistle.
The fans are shivering. I think the players have the advantage in the snow. They're running around a bit, but staying upright's not too
easy.
It isn't easy at all, and there might be a change of footwear if it continues.
He's played a 1-2 off the ref, not intentionally. And the referee blows for one last time.
So, guys, we've got 691 coins, which means we've got 700 coins. So, we're going to have to buy 3 players under that budget. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, so 2, 3, 5. Okay, so we're going to have to take him out. We'll add this guy in. We'll take him off. This is going to bring down a lot of chemistry. But I don't care. We're going to buy... Let's buy a goalkeeper. Say Spanish goalkeeper. Doesn't matter. 300 coins. We're going to have to make, like I said, we're going to have to make a really, really cheap team. 200 coins will do. And then we need two more players. Because that was from the last episode, so we'll get another striker. Because we need a lot of... Let's get him. Okay, and then we've got 400 coins to spend. Let's get a right mid, because we need chemistry on that side, so... Right mid, 400 coins. Oh, okay. There's some players that we can get. A non-red gold. We can get this rare silver dude. That has got 82 pace. He looks pretty good, actually. I'm going to get him. He looks really decent. 69 rated. So yeah, let's just get the team. Let's set up the team. So he can go out for him. We brought along a striker, didn't we? Get him out. And get our right mid out. So, we're building up the chemistry much more better now because it's now 80 chemistry, which is good. Oh yeah, we've got him that we can use, but we're not going to use him just yet, so we'll just go down. But he's a really good player. So, that's how the team's going to look for now. Actually, wait, let's change this out for him there. Let's keep it the same. The chemistry is going down, but it's actually not going to work out. Things went down. 85 chemistry, okay. Should we put him back on? Okay, that's how the squad's going to look like for the next episode. So, please give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this. Please go and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!